champion of the world, the truth, Errol Spence, Jr.
Man down, man down, man down, man down. Our competition laying on the ground, ground, ground. Stand up, clap your hands, raise the roof, roof, roof. Represent if you came to see the truth, truth, truth. Man down, yeah. Man yeah. down. Yeah. All competition laying on the ground. Stand up, clap your hands, raise the roof. Yeah. Represent truth. If you came to see the truth.
Let's talk about boxing and who the best pound for pound. I got my money on Errol Spence cause he winning every round. Managed by Al Heyman and trained by Derrick James. Defeating all opponents, kicking ass and taking names. I've been rocking with EJ since he was 22. When he fought Jonathan Garcia on his first pro debut. Yeah. He proved to be the truth in all 24 fights. But when he stopped Kell Brook, the whole world saw the light. I'm a boxing enthusiast, so I already knew that Errol Spence was the truth when he dropped Leonard Bundu. I was looking for him to stop him with a shot to the gut, but instead he caught him with one of those vicious uppercuts. So now what? Y'all still don't wanna give him his props? What did y'all have to say when y'all seen Chris Algieri get stopped? A left hook to the face had him eating the mat. The first boxer to ever stop Chris Algieri like that. Man, man down, man down, man down, man down. Our competition laying on the ground, ground, ground. Stand up, clap your hands, raise the roof, roof, roof. Represent if you came to see the truth, truth, truth. Man down, man down. All competition laying on the ground. Stand up, clap your hands, raise the roof. Represent truth, you came to see the truth.
Who's next to get destroyed? That's Mikey Garcia.
Hey Mikey boy,
Earl's gonna make you a believer. Guaranteed to beat you, cause he ain't Robert Easter. When he hit you in the body, that's how he gonna defeat you. Not the best in your division, and your show ain't a boss. Come March 16th, gon' be your first loss. EJ, you got this, homie, it's your night. Put a hurting on this boy and make him stop the fight. Back to Kell Brook, man, you got bought to your knees. I thought you was gonna make Earl eat some chocolate brownies. That was a big lie. You got hit in your eye. Messed up your vision. That's why you quit, my guy. No heart to continue, cause the fight wasn't in you. Nobody came to see you, Earl. Sold out the whole venue. Triple G hit you in the right, Earl hit you in the left. And I seen your last fight. Don't think you got nothing left.
Man down, man down, man down, man down. Our competition laying on the ground, ground, ground. Stand up, clap your hands, raise the roof, roof, roof. Represent if you came to see the truth, truth, truth. Man down, man down. All competition laying on the ground. Stand up, clap your hands, raise the roof. Represent truth, you came to see the truth.
LaVon Peterson got skills and a talented fighter, but when he fought Spence, it was no way it could be an all-nighter. He fought real hard, but just didn't have what it took. He got walked down with jabs, uppercuts, and hooks. His boxing ability started good, but just couldn't last. Facing LaVon against EJ, you just outclassed. You stood there without punching for a very long while. You're gonna save you, my boy, when they throwed in the towel. Now it's the mega fight, Terrence Crawford versus Errol Spence. And if you think EJ losing, you ain't got common sense. Bug got experience in footwork and fight on both sides. EJ's consistent with power and the naturally bigger guy. Crawford is real smart, but Errol Spence is just way smarter. Terrence got speed, but Earl just hits way harder. If Terrence don't get knocked out, he gon' lose most rounds. EJ is the truth and gon' show the meaning of the phrase, man down.
Man down, man down, man down, man down. Our competition laying on the ground, ground, ground. Stand up, clap your hands, raise the roof, roof, roof. Represent if you came to see the truth, truth, truth. Man down, man down. Our competition laying on the ground. Stand up, clap your hands, raise the roof. Represent if you came to see the truth.
Truth, truth, truth.